I've been homeless for 5 years. Before I went to the Home Depot camp, I was on the train tracks, which is even more dangerous. It was very dirty. There was a lot of pedophiles, rapists, a lot of strangers running around. It was very cold. I rarely left my tent because I was, like I said, I was out there with just me and my puppy. That's another reason my puppy was a gift, because he would bark and won't let nobody by my tent. When I have a gut attack, I can't move. So he would go bark at the nearest tent that somebody that he knew, and he would bark until they would get up and come and get me. And then that's how people would find out that I was sick and I couldn't move and I'd get assistance from them. And then it's very fearful of when you're washing up in your tent because there's so many strange men, you have to be careful. How did I get there? Because I was in a wheelchair and I couldn't go to work.